मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द टाइगर पेज नंबर 22. प्लीज गेट रेडी विथ योर बुक्स एंड ओपन टाइगर रिटन बाय लेज़ली नॉरिस. ही स्टॉक्स इन हिज विविड स्ट्राइप्स अ फ्यू स्टेप्स ऑफ हिज केज ऑन पैड्स ऑफ वेलवेट क्विल्ट इन हिज क्वाइट रेज. ही शुड बी लर्किंग इन द शैडो स्लाइडिंग थ्रू द लॉन्ग ग्रास near the waterhole where plump deer pass. He should be snarling around houses at the jungle's edge, baring his white flanks, his claws, terrorizing the village. But he is locked in a concrete cell, stalking in the length of his cage, ignoring visitors. He hears the last voice at night, the patrolling cars, and stares with his brilliant eyes at the brilliant stars. In this poem, the poet is trying to tell you about the tiger's life, how he is in the cage and how he is in his natural habitat. Now I'm going to tell you what the tiger wants, what the poet wants to express. He's saying the tiger is locked up in a cage, just moving around a little. He is so beautiful with stripes on his coat and velvet quilt. Velvet quilt is his paws. He is angry in the cage, but he can't do anything. He's helpless. At the same time, he tells you that when he goes in his natural habitat, he hides in the grasses to catch deers near the water pool. Waterhole or water pool is a place where deers come to drink water. Then he snarls. If he doesn't get a deer, he snarls and moves around to the edge of the jungle if he's hungry. He goes and frightens the villagers. And he is locked in a concrete cell. Now he's saying, the poet is trying to tell us, but the poor tiger, when he's in a concrete cell, he tries to stalk the length of the cage. Means he's only measuring the length of the cage and ignoring visitors. He's ignoring the visitors who are coming to see him. He's least bothered about them. At night, when he's all alone, when he's to sleep, he hears the patrolling cars. Patrolling cars means those who are keeping watch. Then he is staring at the stars that are brilliant with his brilliant eyes. Means shining eyes, he is staring at the stars. This is what the poet is trying to say about the tiger. Word meanings are stalk, follow slowly and quietly before attacking its prey. Pads, the soft fleshy part of the lower side of an animal's foot. Lurking, remaining hidden and quietly waiting before attacking someone or something. Waterhole, a pond or a lake in the jungle where animals come to drink water. Fangs, large sharp teeth of animals. Terrorizing, frightening and filling with dread. Concrete, a hard substance made with cement. Patrolling, going around a place to guard it. Thank you. This was the poem. Turn to page number 24. We'll do the exercise. Words in use. The first one, dash, to walk around a place hunting for something. Prowl, P-R-O-W-L, prowl. Second, dash, to attack suddenly, usually by jumping. Pounce, P-O-U-N-C-E, pounce. Third, dash, run after something to catch it. Chase, C-H-A-S-E, chase. Fourth, dash, move very quietly to escape notice. Stalk, S-T-A-L-K, stalk.